with girls like you, love fun and yeah, me do what I want when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, 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 yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, 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 yeah. I need a girl like you.
I spent last night on the last flight to you.
Good morning. It's 9:28. I just woke up, finished brushing my teeth and everything. I'm finna start getting ready for my dentist appointment. It's either at 10:15 or 11 o'clock. I'm about to call my dentist right now and ask, but I believe it's 11 o'clock. But I know in my last video I said something about doing an eyebrow tutorial as my next video, but I didn't think about, oh shoot, I got a root canal tomorrow. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that eyebrow tutorial just yet. I'll do it when my mouth and stuff is feeling better. But I'm gonna vlog today for y'all, so y'all gonna get to see what I'm doing. Really not gonna be doing that much because I'm getting a root canal, so my mouth and stuff gonna be hurting. So I really ain't gonna be doing that much. So, but you know, I'm still gonna do something so y'all can have some type of video. So yeah, I'm gonna put my clothes on and do my edges, and I'll be back when I'm dressed. Bye bye.
Even though I'm not your girl, you're not my man. I'm gonna call you mom. Cause I can't stand to see you treated bad. I'll be for my. And we ain't did nothing that we ain't supposed to do. Baby, boy, you know I'll be home. Meet me on time. Thank you, Sunny.
Y'all, I'm finna leave and go get my teeth done. I don't really feel like going. Because everybody's telling me that a root canal hurt. So, I really don't want to go because I really don't like pain. But, my favorite dentist is doing this, so. Oh well, that's the spider. Is the one doing my root canal, so. Oh well, I'm gonna make the best out of it, so. I'm gonna tell the nurse. I'm gonna ask the nurse, can she record some? And I'm gonna record and give me the funny gas and stuff, so. Y'all can get to see some parts of it.
See, you can't appreciate the wonders God created because you stay in the mirror, you.
I'm not in the mirror, this you is for my vlog. It's for my vlog.
No, you're doing a vlog.
Yes. You want me to show them?
They look cute in this camera, though.
Y'all see the clouds?
My grandmama say when she was younger, her and my little Mike and them used to lay on their backs on the ground and watch. I don't think they had the same kind of bugs we got.
I know, I'ma just start leaving a pair in my purse all the time.
I was a little bit.
for Dennis. Just waiting. My appointment for 11. So they're finna see me. They finna take my weight. Yeah, see this root canal. After this, I ain't got no more cavities. I ain't coming back.
Y'all, look at my grandmama shirt. Y'all see it? No one is perfect except for my grandkids. Just oh my god. It's 11:20. Oh, like I got a double chin from right here. Like I got a double chin from right here on this camera.
That's because you're laying down. You don't have a double chin.
Okay, it's 11:20. Let me tell y'all, last time I was here was like maybe a week and a half, 2 weeks ago, and I was 108. I just got off the scale and I'm 113 now. I'm getting thick.
Oh, she's recording?
They finna give me some laughing gas. That mean I can't talk, y'all, so bye. Hey, Doc. Hi, Doc.
How we been?
Good.
Chilling?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
I started school.
You did? How's it going?
Good. So I'm missing school right now, but so it's okay.
They ain't doing school?
Nothing. They not doing nothing.
You better go.
They ain't doing nothing.
I'm just kidding. How is school going? Good?
Mm-hmm.
You already got homework or what?
My only homework is to get some paper signed so I can get 100.
Okay. Well, that sounds easy enough. And your weekend was good?
All I did was eat and sleep.
Well, that sounds pretty darn fabulous.
That's why you gained 5
Look,
pounds.
Look, I gained 5 pounds since I was here.
I gained 10 pounds this weekend.
Oh, don't tell nobody that.
So we're going to numb you up, okay? You ready? You know what's coming?
That's 7.
7 seconds.
I forgot a whole 2 numbers the time I counted.
You already forgot all about it. So, remember, you're going to feel the little pinch. I'm going to go 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Uh-huh.
Okay? You want to hold Tatiana's hands? Raquel wasn't here today.
Oh.
So you good? Yeah. All right, let's do it. Open big. Beautiful. So you're going to feel that pinch.
Okay.
Deep breaths and going up. I know.
You are okay.
How many? 5, 4. Three, two, one, and 0. You almost poked out my eye.
Yeah.
I can't poke your eyes. You got glasses on.
We're going to give you a little bit more.
Some old shot?
A little bit more.
Why?
Because this cavity is really, really big. So I want to make sure you're really, really numb.
Look, just
is this the root canal she having today?
Can you take...
I'm hoping we don't have to, but it's a good possibility.
Okay. All the stuff you got, can you put a little bit more in there so you got to make sure you don't put no more? Because I really don't want to feel it.
That's why I'm giving you a little bit more medicine. You're going to feel the medicine, but this time it's only 5 seconds. Okay? You want to hold Tatiana's hands?
Come hold on, you're a big one. Girl.
Good job. You the bomb.
Rock home.
Yeah.
You're
5.
Okay. You are okay. You're
4.
Okay.
Oh. 3, 2, 1, and 0. Booyah! We did it!
I taste so nasty.
Well, she's gonna give you water, okay? Water. Give me some. I'll be back, girlfriend.
Okay. No. Oh, that tastes so nasty.
Yeah, but you're a big girl.
I can't feel my lip now.
All right, I am done. I'm gonna go home, take a good nap. My mouth really, really numb on this side.
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did it?
Sound like you say did it?
Did not.
Didn't. How many didn't?
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did it? There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did it? Say the sentence slow to yourself in your head, grandmama.
There were 30
give up? I know. You give up?
I give up because I don't have.
There were 30 cows and 20 of them ate chickens. How many didn't? 10 cows didn't eat chicken.
You said 30 cows ate?
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens.
And 20 of them ate chicken.
Yes, so how many did it?
I didn't get that.
You thought I was saying 28 as one word, huh?
Yeah, as 28.
That's why I kept saying, say it to yourself slow.
30 cows and
28
chickens.
I'm gonna ask him something he say.
He ain't gonna get that.
All right. It's, I don't even know. I'm tired. It's 1:30. I just got home. We stopped at Jovi's, that grocery store, and got some stuff to make some sandwiches and stuff. My mouth still numb. So I'm just finna take a nap. I'm finna take me like an hour nap, a 2 hour nap. I don't really know. I'm finna post this video and make sure to post and everything. Then I'm finna call it. I was gonna say call it a day, like it's 8, 9 o'clock. Ooh, I sound like somebody grandma. I'm finna take me a nap. And I was gonna say, I'm finna take me a nap and go to sleep. I'm tripping. I'm finna, my mouth is bending. I'm like, I could just, and don't even feel it. They don't want me to bite or suck on my lip. Cause when I got this side done, I was sucking on this lip. But they had double put the, I can't even think of the stuff. Double put the numbing stuff in my mouth on this side because the cavity was really, really deep. But yeah, I go back to the dentist. It's January 28th. I don't know what time. I just noticed when my next dentist appointment is. And I ain't going to have no cavities. So. Oh, no, I got one more thing I need to do. Let me go do it. It's Egg Scrumps and Riddles. I'm finna go ask Scrumps and Riddles.
Ask
them
what?
Them Riddles.
Oh, okay. And you can tell them about your bar.
Oh, yeah. So, y'all. So, my brother is Smiley. Got his probation thing moved to Houston. Why you got the trash just sitting here?
Look at this trash you just got sitting here. Who's that trash you just got sitting there? Guess who's gonna come to Houston for good, for good.
What?
Guess who's coming to Houston for good, for good.
Who?
Yes.
Floors with a mop and bucket is a hassle, meaning you probably don't clean as often as you'd like.
Divorce.
For a quick and convenient clean, try Swiffer Wet
Jet. Let me go throw this man's trash in the trash. Look at all this fruit he got, my mom. That looks like 2 oranges and a banana. All right, I got some questions for you, old man. All right. You ready? Oh, well, it don't matter. Okay, there were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did it?
I don't know. You did, yes.
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did it?
What?
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did it?
How many what?
How many did not? There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did not?
What you talking with?
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did not?
What do you mean did not?
You don't know what did not mean? Did not.
Oh, I did.
Yes. Just try. Give me the number.
2.
No. Say the riddle slow in your head.
What?
Slay to the sway. Say the riddle slow in your head.
30 no 8. 2, man.
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did not? Say the question slow. You won't understand it, man.
Still don't understand it.
There were 30 cows and 28 chickens. How many did not eat chickens?
Did I do what?
How many? There were 30 cows and 20 of them ate some chicken. Oh my God. Let me tell it to you slow because you're a little special. There were 30 cows and 20 of them ate some chickens. How many of them did not?
There were 28? Cows in that? Who is that?
Oh, you just slow.
Who is that?
It's a blonde. It's for my blonde.
No, who's that on the side?
Oh, Moana. Yeah, he's looking at my sticker.
Who's Moana?
She an island princess.
Really?
From Disney Channel. But that don't matter, Grumps. Answer the question. You trying not to answer the question. Because this picture been on the magazine this whole time.
I ain't got no answer.
Oh, because you special. He was special. There are 30 cows. And 20 of the cows, there are 30 cows. Oh, that's because you're from 4-4. Y'all, he from 4-4. And that's why he had to throw it off in the head. There were 30 cows. And 20 cows ate some chicken. How many cows didn't eat some chicken?
10.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You're so smart. Okay. You got $10 and you gotta split it evenly between two people. I mean, you gotta split $10 between two people, but one person has have to have $1 more. How you gonna split it?
You're not.
Yes, you are. Never be about me of a girl that I once knew, so whenever I look at you. If you want to know what station I'm listening to, oh, I didn't say it. I'm listening to Pandora Radio on the TV. I'm listening to 2000s R&B radio. Y'all, I love R&B. I love R&B, and I love gangster music. I'll be hopping back and forth, but right now I'm just listening to my R&B right now. But yeah, that's what station I'm listening to if you want to know where all these old school songs coming from. Okay. Bank of three. Talking. Y'all, these some one-a-day women's, but you know, the regular one-a-day women's are really, really big. I don't know how they're taking them, but I just have to get the petites, because they're smaller. So you just take two of them a day. I'll just take both of mine at the same time. That's how big they are. They're really small, but they taste really nasty. They taste really nasty. My mouth still hurt a little bit, but not that bad. So it's all good. It's
all good in the hood, hey, hey, it's all good in the hood, right? So I'm gonna go get in the shower.
I done took my shower and everything. I'm about to call it a night. I got school in the morning and it is 12:17. So good night, guys. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I love you, doll squad. See you in my next video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. I enjoy making the video. Recording this vlog for you guys. And thanks for your time.